Embraer KC-390 successfully completed the CDS, Container Delivery System, and the first part of LVAD, Low Velocity Airdrop Delivery Tests, tests performed in Brazil and in the United States at Yuma Proving Ground. Two groups of airdrop tests were accomplished: release by gravity and airdrop by extraction parachutes. Execution of special missions and military resupply takes credit of this capability of the aircraft. KC-390 will also play an important role supporting humanitarian relief with delivery of food and medical supplies. During this test campaign, several configurations of CDS, up to 24 containers at the same pass, were tested, with a total weight of 15.9 tons. For the LVAD certification, tests were performed using extraction parachutes and platform lengths from 8 feet to 32 feet dropped as single and sequential airdrops. KC-390 has a system called CCDP, Continuously Computed Drop Point, which calculates the optimum release point for the airdrop. It works by taking several inputs such as airdrop type, load characteristics, and planned drop speed and altitude to calculate the release point for a given impact point, improving accuracy on the mission accomplishment. Embraer took advantage of an integrated loadmaster control station for those tests. KC-390 has a fully automated system on the cargo compartment, where a loadmaster can perform all activities, reducing workload and better system and mission awareness. This automated system greatly increases safety during airdrop. With certification tests performed, Embraer confirmed the KC-390 design capabilities for airdrop, achieving important program milestones.